Hi, my name's Tony Miller, and this is a demonstration of pocket space using the Bombshell wallet. I think you'll find this to be a really great presentation, a heck of a good method, and I can't think of any other superlatives, so we'll just get into it. Now, Rose, my imaginary spectator, is standing over there behind the camera. Say hello, Rose.
Hello.
Rose, there's an imaginary deck of cards in front of you. I want you to you know how to shuffle a deck, don't you?
Yep.
Thank you. Yeah, yes. I want you to cut the deck into two piles. How many did you cut off?
15.
Any particular reason why?
No.
All right. So you cut. Would you like to change your mind before you go any further?
Yeah, 16.
All right, 16. So, 16. Would you like to. You're good with 16?
Yeah.
All right. Now, by the way, Rose, the invisible deck is yours to keep, okay? But I got to tell you, that's my deck right there. And not only is that my deck, but this is my card. I'll put it right here. Tell you what, if you would, take a look at my deck right there.
Okay.
You notice there's an entire deck of cards on there, no duplicates. All right? Now remember, my card's been here since the beginning. I'll put it like that so you can keep an eye on it. Before we even turned that over, my card was there. Now, if you had named any other number, it would have been an entirely different card. Isn't that amazing?
It is.
Yeah. Okay. So, it would have been an entirely different card, no matter what number you did. Even if you're even off by one, it would have been a different card. There's no duplicates. There's no equivoke. There's no fooling around. There's no off by one. If I'm wrong on this, and we all know where I'm going because my prediction's out. If I'm wrong on this, I'm just wrong. There's no getting around it, no weaseling. So, like I say, wouldn't it be amazing if this were your card? I'll put it right there. Let's see, you said 16, right?
Yes.
16, in this case, is the King of Diamonds. You'll have to take my word for it, but it is the King of Diamonds.
Okay.
Yeah. So, like I say, amazing if this is your card, right?
Yeah.
It's your enthusiasm I admire. All right, amazing as it may seem, Rose, there it is, your card.
Not impressed.
Well, that's kind of hurtful.
Don't care.
Well, seriously, I committed myself from the beginning. Your card, see, it's like...
Whatever.
Well, what would make it a better trick?
It was actually my card.
The King of Diamonds, you mean?
Yeah.
So if it said my card instead of your card, it'd be better?
No, King of Diamonds.
Ah, well, you notice this has been sitting here the whole time. If I were to open that like that and pull out the King of Diamonds like that, would that make it a really good effect?
Yes.
Thank you very much, Rose.